Last time we had playoff basketball here, 2019. Pacers lead by 16. Yeah.
And Turner pounds it down.
Yeah. Yeah, and the leading coming out of that timeout, they ran that play. You can see defense didn't react, coming over late and getting dunked on. It looked like Fernando got there. They just got a punch. Everybody enjoyed that.